Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered. Name...
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call. Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. Thank you.
happened to him?
All I need. Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. For springing Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Better not be hanging with Jacob and his men. I can't tell you how pleased I am to hear you killed Faith. My folks were down in Henbane, and she destroyed them. What they did to these prisoners is just not...
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait till my kid's at least five.